Grant, we've known each other now for 2 years, 779 days to be exact, and although that may not seem like a long time, it feels like forever to me. I can't remember a time where you weren't a part of my life. After our very first date, I knew you were the one. We connected so quickly, and I knew it was a match made by God. You've shown me love and happiness beyond explanation. I will forever cherish every adventure, no matter how big or small, every hike, every bike ride, and every little day trip. You are the most loving and caring person I've ever met. You go out of your way to make sure those around you are happy. I love you for your strong spirit, your faith in God, and I love you for choosing me. You're my forever best friend and love of my life. I promise to be faithful to you. I promise to support all you do. I promise to watch every race and game you wish, although I may use it as a nap time. And I promise to love you every day and every night for the rest of our lives.
Marissa, loving you has been and continues to be the greatest experience of my life. I used to dream of you but didn't know who you were until I walked through the shoe store doors. And there you were, the love of my life. It took me only 2 weeks to tell you that I had fallen in love with you and couldn't stop falling. Very quickly, we started to adventure and share new experiences together, only causing our love to grow even more. In the process of our dating, we too have grown, spiritually and emotionally. We have grown together, setting a strong foundation for which to build our marriage upon. Marissa, here are my promises, and here are my vows to you. I vow to honor you and our marriage. I vow to be the spiritual leader of our home, keeping God at the center of it. I vow to support you in all your endeavors, physical, emotional, or otherwise. I promise to make every day memorable. I promise to check on your love tank daily, making sure it's full of head rubs and back scratches, full of adventure. I promise to tell you the ending to every movie you fall asleep to, which are many. Marissa Faith Baker, I vow to love you through to eternity.
Grant and Marissa understand that love is a commitment. This is expressed beautifully in 1 Corinthians 13. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or conceited or proud. Love is not ill-mannered or selfish or irritable. Love keeps no record of wrongs. Love never fails. There will be times when you'll fall short. And when you do, choose forgiveness and follow the path of love. And the grace of God will always be there to help you. Grant, Marissa, the vows you make today are vows of faithful love for each other, grounded in God's love for you both. As you keep Him in the center of your marriage, you will fill your home with peace and your love will be strong. Proverbs 18:22 tells us that when a man finds a wife, he finds a treasure and he receives favor from the Lord. As you treasure this marriage and each other, you'll experience God's divine favor for both of you.
Before God and these witnesses, Grant and Marissa have vowed sacred vows to each other and have symbolized these vows. It is now my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Much that you can say to stop me from falling in like I am. Oh, darling, even waves can't wash away our names in the sand. Never could, never can. You are my everything. I give up everything. Show me the dark. cause parts of your heart I ain't gonna run. Every dance is slow. Every kiss is warm. They say no way, no way, no. I know you're the one. It wasn't my turn, it wasn't.